In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to reverse debit order on NetBank mobile app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. For you to reverse a payment or a debit order on NetBank, you will have to open the latest version of the app and sign in with your banking credentials. Once you are properly signed in with your NetBank ID, app, PIN, or fingerprint, you will be able to select from which account you would like to initiate this process. So choose the appropriate account, make sure that you select the one from which the funds will be transferred to or from, and then once you select the appropriate account, you will be able to tap on the Debit Orders tab. So all that you have to do is select the specific account from the home screen and then select Debit Orders. Now you will be able to choose the specific debit order that you would like to reverse. If you select a valid debit order, you will then be able to choose reverse and then specify a reason for this reversal. So choose from any of the reasons. Don't worry, this will not have a major impact on getting your debit order reversed. It's only for them to know why you are doing this. And once you choose the option to reverse, you will be able to stop the debit order altogether and get this process done. You can repeat this process with as many debit orders as you have, but keep in mind that some of them might not be eligible. If they go over a certain amount, they could possibly not show up when you look for them over here. You can also do this process through the online banking section, and the process is basically exactly the same. You just have to look for the debit orders tab, choose it, and then once you select debit orders from this menu, you will be able to select the specific one that is eligible to be reversed and get this process started. Regardless of where you choose to approach this, you will be able to get it done. If both of these methods do not work, you can also consider going to a branch or calling them over the phone. I hope I was able to help you on how to reverse a debit order on NetBank app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!